coming at you here. Have you ever heard of Casper the cat? Not the ghost, the cat. Casper is the vibrant seafood restaurant in the Savoy Hotel in London. It is named after one of the hotel's oldest and most renowned guests, Casper the cat. The Savoy's famous wooden black cat Casper was carved in 1927. His intended function was to act as the 14th guest in the private dining rooms when 13 guests were present. And his creation was directly related to an unfortunate demise of a Savoy client over a quarter of a century earlier. In 1898, a wealthy South African named Joel hosted a small private dinner at the Savoy. One or two guests had to cancel, with the result that the 13 people finally gathered for dinner. Over the meal, there was discussion about the various superstitions associated with the unlucky number 13, including that the first person to get up from the table of 13 would also be the first one to die. Joel scoffed at the suggestion and sportingly offered to leave the table first. Back home in Johannesburg, a few weeks later, Joel was shot dead. Joel's death made a particular impression on the management of the Savoy. Taking no further chances, it was decreed that in the future, any table of 13 would be joined by a member of the staff as a 14th guest, and for the next 25 years, a waiter would dutifully be roped into the job. This was not the most convenient of solutions, however, having a stranger at your table and decreasing available staff at the restaurant. So in the 1920s, an architect was commissioned by the directors of the Savoy to redecorate the dining room. He thought he had the answer to the challenge. Why he thought of a black cat is anyone's guess, but Casper the wooden black cat began to adorn tables of 13 and has ever since. With a napkin around his neck, he sits silently at his place and is served with each course in turn along with the rest of the guests. He does not contribute much to the conversation, but he can be relied upon for absolute discretion about the conversations. When not working, Casper enjoys sitting in the front hall of the Savoy, watching the world go by. In 2007, the children's book author Michael Mapurgo was inspired by the hotel and the story of Casper. He reimagined the history of this lucky cat and published a novel, Casper, Prince of Cats, in 2008. Have you ever stayed at the Savoy or dined at the Casper restaurant? Cooper Marcher here. Ciao.